Hello everyone, I'm Teacher Newton and this is the Melhores Seu Inglês Podcast! Hello everyone, in this week's episode we are going to see some phrasal verbs with away and back. So let's compare away and back. Away, for example, away from home, far from home. We are going away on holiday today. Back, back home, when you return to your house. We will be back in 3 weeks. So away, it means away from home, and back, back home. Away, away from a place, a person, etc. The woman got into her car and drove away. The woman got into her car and drove away. I tried to take a picture of the bird, but it flew away. I tried to take a picture of the bird, but it flew away. I dropped the ticket and it blew away in the wind. I dropped the ticket and it blew away in the wind. The police searched the house and took away a computer. The police searched the house and took away a computer. So you can use away in the same way you can say walk away, run away, look away, means away from something, far from something. And now let's see back. Back is the same as back to a place, back to a person, etc. For example, I'm going out now. Oh, what time will you be back? I'm going out now. Oh, what time will you be back? After eating in a restaurant, we walked back to our hotel. After eating at a restaurant, we walked back to our hotel. I've still got Jane's keys. I forgot to give them back to her. I've still got Jane's keys. I forgot to give them back to her. When you've finished with that book, can you put it back on the shelf? When you've finished with that book, can you put it back on the shelf? In the same way, you can say go back, come back, get back, or take something back, etc. Now let's see other verbs with away, other phrasal verbs that we use away. Get away. Get away means to escape, to leave with difficulty. For example, we try to catch the thief, but he managed to get away. We try to catch the thief, but he managed to get away. Get away with something means do something wrong without being caught. For example, I parked in a no parking zone, but I got away with it. I parked in a no parking zone, but I got away with it. Keep away from means don't go near. Keep away from the edge of the pool. You might fall in. Keep away from the edge of the pool. You might fall in. Give something away is the same as give it to somebody else because you don't want it anymore. For example, did you sell your old computer? No, I gave it away. Did you sell your old computer? No, I gave it away. Put something away means put it in the place where it is kept, usually out of sight. So, put something away means put it in the place where it is kept, usually out of sight. For example, when the children had finished playing with their toys, they put them away. When the children had finished playing with their toys, they put them away. Throw something away means put it in the rubbish. To throw something away means put it in the rubbish. For example, I kept the letter, but I threw away the envelope. I kept the letter, but I threw away the envelope. Now, let's see the verbs with back. For example, wave back, smile back, shout back, write back, hit somebody back. For example, I waved to her and she waved back. Call back, phone back, ring back, call somebody back, phone somebody back, ring somebody back means to return a phone call. I can't talk to you. I will call you back in 10 minutes. I can't talk to you now. I will call you back in 10 minutes. Get back to somebody means to reply to them by phone, etc. I sent him an email, but he never got back to me. I sent him an email, but he never got back to me. Look back on something is the same as think about what happened in the past. So, to look back on something means to think about what happened in the past. My first job was in a travel agency. I didn't like it very much at the time, but looking back on it, I learned a lot and it was a very useful experience. My first job was in a travel agency. I didn't like it very much at the time, but looking back on it, I learned a lot and it was a very useful experience. Pay back money. Pay somebody back. If you borrow money, you have to pay it back. Thanks for lending me money. I'll pay you back next week. So, just for us to finish, if you borrow money, you have to pay it back. And thanks for lending me the money. I'll pay you back next week. And that's it for today, folks. And this was the Melhor em Seu Inglês podcast. Para aulas de inglês por Skype, focadas em conversação, individuais, personalizadas e para todos os níveis, basta entrar em contato comigo ou com a professora Erika nos nossos sites Melhor em Seu Inglês Instagram, Melhor em Seu Inglês Facebook e o blog melhoremseuinglês.wordpress.com ou nos contate diretamente no WhatsApp 31 99 143 7388, 31 99 143 7388. Keep studying and improve your English!